हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल क्लास विथ मैथ्स सब्जेक्ट चैप्टर 4 पार्ट्स एंड होल। ओके, सो वी लर्न अबाउट द पार्ट्स एंड होल। सो व्हाट इज पार्ट्स एंड व्हाट इज होल, दैट वी विल लर्न इट। आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू वेरी नाइसली इन अ सिंपल वे। सो विद द एग्जांपल आई विल स्टार्ट। ओके, सो फ्रेंड्स बी रेडी विद द बुक एंड पेन एंड प्लीज वॉच द फुल वीडियो सो दैट यू कैन गेट full understand. Okay, if you will watch the half video then you won't get, because in half video you will just sit, you won't get anything. So if you watch the full video you will get everything, and it is a very simple method. So first with the example, if it is a circle, okay, I draw a circle. Okay, this is a circle. In this it is a hole. Okay, I have not made any parts, it is a hole only. If I did like this, what is this? Half part. Okay, so this half parts I have shaded like this, because it is a whitener, I can't shade. So lightly I have dotted like this. Half parts I have dotted, and half parts it is a plane. So this half part is a, we say half, one half or half. Okay, if it is a rectangle, for the example rectangle, I want to make a four parts. So half parts and from the middle half part, 1 2 3 4. Okay, from these I dotted this one parts, half parts, and the second half parts. Okay, 1 2 3 4, two parts I have up. So what you will write, four parts is there, from there two shaded is there, so 2 4. So we write here 2 4. Okay, as for the example rectangle only, this is a rectangle, I want the six parts, 1 2 1 2 3. Okay, 1 2 3 4 5 6, six parts. I have just shaded one part. So what I will like, six part is there, only one shaded is there. Okay, this is a shaded one, I have written 1/6, that is 1/6. We write like this, 1/6. Okay, or in this I want the unshaded part. This is a shaded part. Okay, unshaded part, if I write the fraction, so in unshaded part, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 upon 6. That means 5 sixths. Okay. This way we will write it. Or if it is a triangle. This is a triangle. I made the half part. Again, from here I made this part. 1, 2, 3 parts are there. 1, 2, 3. So, 3 parts I have done, and here I have shaded. Okay, so 1/3, that will say, right, 1/3. Okay, this way it is a parts. Okay, I explained you like this. Now, with that other example, this I divided as a rectangle, in circle and in triangle. I have shown you 1/2, 2/4 like that. Okay. Now we will give one more example with the question. State what part of the figure given below are shaded. Okay. Now this is a square. This square is there. Okay. I have made one here half part. 1, 2, like this part is there. Okay. Here I have dotted. I shaded part is there. Here the shaded part and here the shaded part. So what we have to write the shaded part. Okay, so how many parts are there? 1 2 3 4 5 6. So 6 is there, and I shaded part 1 2 3. So 3 is shaded part. Okay, shaded part, or we can write 3/6 means 3 1 3 2, that is a 1/2. Half part we can also write. Okay, now the second is like this. If I have did like this, okay, from this I have about this one. Okay, from this I have rubbed this one and I have to write the shaded parts. Okay, this I have to write the shaded parts. How many parts are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So what you will write? 2 upon 6. 2 shaded parts are there. 2 upon 6. Okay. So like this, I have shown you how the parts are getting. If I have written here, I have drawn like this. Square. One square is there. Here, one part, 1, 2, and again 3 parts. Okay, like this. Here 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Okay. So how many are there? Here I shaded. Okay. Here this both are these 4 parts are shaded and here again shaded and here again shaded. How many parts are there total? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So 16 is there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8, 8 upon 16, 8 1 jai, 8 2 jai, the 1 upon, means half is we can also say. Okay, this you have understood. Now the next video, I will explain the another one. Till that, see you. And if you have any doubts, please send me in the comment section. If you like my video, then click the like button, comment, share, subscribe my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you.